สวัสดีค่ะเพื่อน
ๆ ช่วยเช็ดก่อน
กำลังกินสปาเกตตี
้
อร่อยมากเลยสปาเกตตี้เขาอร่อยมากไม่เหมือนที่อื่นอร่อยมาก
The San Jacin pictures over the Thailand of everything she eats is different here in Canada.
I'm on YouTube.
Which is a paid part.
Yeah.
Yeah, she made got $100+ from it.
That was just the other day.
The other day.
สวัสดีค่ะเพื่อนๆ
Show Grandpa your phone.
ตอนนี้กำลัง
She was sitting in the
ทานสปาเกตตี
้ Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's okay. It's okay. It's just her phone.
It's broken. It's old phone. It's broken.
ตัวยุ่งสปาเกตตี้อร่อยมากค่ะเพื่อนๆ
Hello? Hello?
We could bring a chair in and tie her in a chair. You want that?
She could come and sit on my knee.
Feed her, but it's too hot.
Hello?
I think she's just too much mom. Won't let her go.
Does she want some spaghetti?
Yeah. I will.
Hello? Hello, hello, hello.
She spends a lot of time with mom.
Yes?
Until Papa arrives.
Mm-hmm.
อร่อยมากค่ะเพื่อนๆสปาเกตตี้นี่อร่อยมาก
มัมมี่ talking to her friend
nothing else matters
ไม่ได้เอาที่ตั้งกล้องมาด้วยไป I forgot to bring the camera stand
hello Thailand
you will go to YouTube in my channel
no way, Arthur.
gonna be very famous
hey, hey Thailand
oh
We have your most beautiful girl here.
นี่คนนี้เป็นคนทำนะนี่เชฟเชฟ
Somebody told her the other day that I was a very nice grandmother.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh oh.
You don't know.
Well, I never got any. Meryl, can I have some cabbage?
Like that.
No, you
can't. Fred, do you want cabbage?
ทำอร่อยมันไม่เหมือนซอสสปาเกตตี้ที่เราเคยไปกินที่อื่นนะ
Marilyn said you're supposed to have cabbage with pasta.
All right.
Yeah, sounds good.
Come get it. Come
on. Come on. She needs to go together with me.
Are you going to try?
Not for now. Later I will maybe.
Martha, you're going to try.
Are you tired?
Thank you.
Huh?
We used to go to a restaurant all the time and have toast with Chinese food. Now they don't do it anymore.
I had that for years. And in Kirkland Lake, that's what they did. It was all miners and they were hungry.
Mm-hmm.
And when you ordered Chinese, they gave you toast.
Put a little bit of your pasta on Bill's plate and he can feed it to her.
Yeah. And you said Tommy Demerle said that, Bill.
Well, Tommy eats bread with everything. You give him a piece of pie, he wants
bread with it. He expected to
learn
Chinese.
Taste some meat.
Okay. Yeah, I think I told you last year, every time I go for Chinese, I feel like I'm disappointed because I haven't got toast.
Okay, you got the spoon there.
Oh, my mom, what?
This is your fork.
Oh, boy. This is good.
Me hit.
Big, big, big.
Mean.
That's a girl.
She's sweet. She's crab. She loves salmon.
แล้วก็มีกลิ่นเหรอเครื่องเทศอะไรสักอย่างหอมมาก
She has a cooking blog, Fred.
Mm-hmm.
What you got in here?
Good.
Cloves. Cloves. Ground cloves.
Hamburger.
Pepper. Okay. Hamburger, and I put pepper, celery. Cloves.Parsley, basil, Italian Italian spices, dried Italian spices, cloves, brown sugar, and that's it. I think, hey, Mel?
It's really awesome.
Thank you.
And tomato paste.
Good, eh?
And some of the juice from the spaghetti after you cook the spaghetti. About what, Meryl? Half a cup of
thicken it a bit and to make it stick to the pasta. That's what they do on...
On that bread cooler.
What's her name?
On the bread cooler. Careful.
What's her name, Meryl, that show on?
Pretty good.
The Italian girl.
Giada?
Hey?
Giada?
No.
It's gone past my tongue. It may get stuck in my throat.
I don't know.
It's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
She
does that all the time. She said, you must marry your sauce to the spaghetti. Don't you, Marilyn?
Don't
you watch her show?
She
don't know I've ever seen it.
Oh, yeah.
No.
She often has Valerie. What's her name?
Bert Miller?
Yeah.
No, Papa Duke.
Boy, is that forgotten, child.
Papa Duke.
Who, Valerie?
Really?
What?
Bubba, break your heart.
Why?
I would like to see yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready? Big bite. Big bite.
Good girl.
Oh, wow.
Good girl.
Good girl.
Oh, fun.
Good girl.
Here, Bob. Fred has a little granddaughter. Her name is Chloe. And she has him wrapped right around both her fingers, doesn't she?
It's a good bite.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they all do.
Pop. Okay.
It's too messy for you to feed yourself, sweetheart.
Who was there?
Imla would
do. I don't know who it was.
You're getting
There's Maddie. There's Maddie just chatting away like crazy at him.
Try it, and if you don't like it, Marilyn and I'll eat.
So what the name again?
Pumpernickel.
I don't think you want Papa.
Pumpernickel rye. Pumpernickel.
Okay, well, rye. I eat now. You know, it's been special bread.
Try it and see if you like it. You can go back on there.
I long do what? It's good, right?
Yeah, that's more of that sauce.
Well, with Bill.
Yeah, the pollen.
It's very good.
I can't even just eat the sausage.
Our grandchildren, even though they're full grown, they will phone and say, I think it's about time Papa made some homemade soup.
Yeah.
Either that or spaghetti with a chicken sauce on it. Like it has cream of mushroom soup or cream of chicken.
Like an Alfredo.
Yeah, sort of, but. Oh my goodness. Remember, we have to put our hand up for my.
Yeah. I put celery and stuff in it too when I make it.
Here, Pumpkin Addy.
Well, when I have Alfredo, Art likes garlic fried shrimp on it.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Don't you?
Not me. Shrimp or the garlic.
It's the onions is just as good to warding off
that
disease.
Yeah.
I
like onions. Bill doesn't. He can't stand garlic. It makes him sick to his stomach.
Well, no garlic just makes me
bloat up.
There's no garlic.
You know what makes me bloat up?
Thank you.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
What?
I don't eat one. Fork to eat lunch.
Where are you going?
Yes.
You have lemon meringue pie coming.
And look.
I'm going up to the bush.
Smoothie.
What?
And poor Bill only has melon.
I looked at all around and said,
lemon pie. I'm going to eat this out. Do they make lemon pie in Thailand?
Hey. Like no, it's fine.
Yeah, we do in the bakery shop.
Yeah?
They don't do it, you know. And they won't make it. Many people do.
I make gluten-free graham crackers.
Oh, my mom.
And it's a cookie. And then you roll it out really quick.
I'm just spaghetti. มาต่อกันที่เลมอนพายค่ะเอามาขอมานิดเดียวนะไม่อิ่มมากอร่อยมากค่ะเพื่อนๆโอ๊ยลูกดึงผมเจ็บเจ็บมากอร่อยมากเพื่อนๆเลมอนพาย สุดยอดนี่เป็นคนไม่กินของหวานนะฮะไม่กินเลยถึงกินก็น้อยมากแต่ของเขาอร่อยจริงๆนะอร่อยมากเห็นไหมเนี่ยดูใกล้ใกล้เราขอมานิดเดียวเรากลัวกินไม่หมดอร่อยมากฮะสามารถทำให้คนไม่กินของหวานอย่างเรากินได้เราจะไม่แตะเลยนะของหวานปกติจะไม่แตะเลยทำอะไรลูกต้องดูลูกด้วยเดี๋ยวเผลอกลัวกินอะไรกลัวเอาใส่ปากหูตายมีเหรียญด้วยตกใจหัวตับตกใจมากหัวตับมันเปรี้ยวๆดีอ่ะอิ่มแล้วค่ะเพื่อนๆอิ่มมากดูสิคุ้มป่องเลยโซนน้อตีYeah.
Come to Freddy. Freddy's gonna take you for a walk.
Come on. Come on. Let's go.
I'd laugh if I was you too. When you
where
see
we go?
Boop, boop. Where are you going?
Boop, boop.
Hey. Run fast.
Come in.
Come on. Sure.
Come on.
Then here, honey.
Good girl.
You can do it. Come on.
Good girl.
She just scoots around the table and tell Fred what she did to the cupboard. I really think that.